Hey YouTube, my name is Dan and this is a short free extract of my longer course called Animated Infographics and Data Visualization. That course, along with the free exercise files for this particular video and a free downloadable cheat sheet, can be found at bringyourownlaptop.com. Okay, so you need to find some icons and you don't want to pay for them. Okay, there's a couple of cool sites. Iconfinder.com is a great one. They have a mixture of paid and unpaid. Okay, and so let's say we need a picture of a woman, okay, or an icon of a woman. Now, by default, yours will be set to any, into any, and to no license filtering. Okay, and you'll start with these ones here. You can see they're not expensive. Okay, so $1 for some of them. And what we want to do is, though, I want vector ones because I want them to be scalable in After Effects. You don't want any. Okay, most of them are all vector anyway. Then I want to go for free because I'm cheap. And I want to go down to licensing. And I want the ones that say for commercial use, but I don't have to put a link anywhere. You can go to this one here, commercial use, but you have to add a link somewhere to explain where you got it from. I'm going to go for the full cheap way. Cool. And you can see there's quite a few here I can pick from. So when you are picking some of these, okay, say you decide that this is the one for you, okay, when you are downloading it, download the SVG version, okay? The PNG is a pixel version, so not vector, and when you scale it up, it won't be great, okay? It'll pixelate, whereas this one won't, okay? So download this version. Because it's an SVG, you might have to open it up. Depending on the version of SVG, you might have to open up an Illustrator and copy it and do a resave, okay, and save it as an Illustrator file to use it in After Effects. We'll do that in the next video, showing how to make the icons from Illustrator to use in After Effects. We'll do that. So that's Icon Finder. I use this. It's quite a big resource. I love it. The other great place is actually from Adobe itself, and it's their Creative Cloud app. On a Mac, it's up here. It's this Creative Cloud, cloudy looking icon. Okay, and you've got these options along the top. On a PC, I'm pretty sure it's down the bottom right. Okay, you'll find the same icon. And you'll be at home, go to Assets, go to Market, and in here, up the top, there's a search icon. Okay, and we're gonna put in woman. The cool thing about this is that all of this is commercial use. You don't have to add links. Just the quality and quantity aren't as much, okay? But this can be super useful and helpful. Like, what's really cool about it is have a look at here first and then jump out to maybe Icon Finder. That's what I do at least. Okay, so say you decide, that's maybe not that one, but say we decide to use this one. So this little button here, okay, we can bring it into my library. The cool thing about it is that's it. If you jump into After Effects now, you can see it's downloading in the background there into my infographics animation. And there's that lovely lady ready to go. Now we'll use this a lot during the class, okay? This assets market, and it's really good for icons. It doesn't have many images in there, but so it's mainly for icons. All right, let's get on to the next video. All right, one thing before we go actually is say an icon finder. The cool thing about here is that often they're part of a bigger group. So you might pick this woman, but you also need a man, okay? Or a ninja. Okay, so Icon Finder has some really good groups of things to go. Okay, if you get into the kind of like super icon downloading mode, you can see here there's a per month cost. Okay, you can get download 25 a month, okay, or unlimited for 29. All right, now let's get on to animating them. Hey there, what'd you think? If you liked the video, hit the like button, that'd be great. Also consider subscribing to my channel. Now, this is a free part of a longer course. You can check that out on bringyourownlaptop.com. On that site is a free downloadable, printable PDF cheat sheet, okay, to help you with your infographics and data visualization. Also on that site is a bunch of other courses as well. So go check it out, bringyourownlaptop.com. Bye now.